and the heart is strengthened through bonds. As you form bonds by becoming involved with others, your own social links will gradually develop. The power of these social links is what will determine your persona's abilities. Picture in your head your own appearance as well as your alter ego, your persona. Very well.
Captain Resentimo, Yusuke Hanamura!
Seriously? The town's just like the TV world!
This is the true tournament finale! The P1 Climax is finally kicking off!
You guys again? Wait, weren't you Labrys' shadow? I thought you were gone for good!
People don't like guys who are too picky, you know? Time to let loose an all-out war!
Don't move! I'll finish you off in one strike.
Oh, not cool! My partner's my first opponent? Well, he's obviously a fake this time, so I'll just fight now and think later.
Round one.
Fight!
Here I come! Dodge this!
Can't tell left from right!
Let me bust this out! Nice deal! Come, go!
You're
going, Persona! Go!
The opponent's
seeing
their moves?
Whirlwind!
Not bad! That looks like it hurts!
Here!
You
little...
A huge lead in stamina! Are these three... Oh, the just come out!
Time to move on!
Go with K!
That's not good!
Wait! Round two! Fight.
Time to reclaim your...
Show up, they're no match for me.
Ooh! Surprisingly, you're on a roll for once. If you don't hurry and put an end to this, the town's gonna be in big trouble.
What's that supposed to mean? She's always up to something awful. What is it this time?
Is anyone surprised by the results?
Yikes, is everywhere else like this too? He really beat us to the punch.
Here goes! Game two! The 2000 IQ Killjoy Detective, Naoto Shirogane!
Let's move on. Match number two. Keep them coming.
Are you gonna jump around some more like a fool?
Well, sorry if I'm a fool, you fake detective.
Round one.
How are things in the TV world? Maybe Teddy knows something.
Next is game three. The Beast in Heat, Teddy!
Can you ride this killer wave? The third match begins now!
Yosuke, I was so lonely!
Teddy, you okay? Hey, what's going on in the TV world?
I got forced out too, but never mind that. The school's in more trouble. Look!
Huh? Whoa! Teddy, you must be one of the fakes!
So close.
Round one.
Fuck down!
Let's get started! So bad! Tentacle! Tentacle of confusion! How about this? What do you think, huh? Jiraiya, how about this? What do you think? this.
Yosuke.
The distance between the two was razor thin.
Win. Round two. Fight.
You get revenge this time.
How about this? Damn it, I still don't know what's going on. Guess I should check inside the TV just in case.
Yosuke-senpai, don't! The TV world's in a pretty unstable state right now.
Voice. Is that Yurise? Are you the real one?
Doesn't matter, just listen. Mitsuru-san and her people are being held at the school.
Seriously? Are you okay, Rise?
I'm fine. Everyone's headed to the school. You have to hurry and join them, Yosuke-senpai.
All right, I'll head over at once. I'm starting to get a real bad feeling about all this.
What a shocking finish!
Seriously? There's a weird tower at our school. There's no way this could happen in the real world.
This fight to the death has reached the fourth match. Things are heating up, aren't they?
Even I'm putting my life on the line to fight, you know.
Round one. Fight.
Here we go! Round one!
Time to move on.
That didn't work out. Were they too impatient?
Win. Round two. Fight.
Are you just gonna lie down and give up?
Can't see this. Jiraiya.
Okay. I think they can both use it as such.
I'll go. Bitch can't see this. Moonsault.
One run.
That's impossible. Jiraiya. Jiraiya.
Impossible!
Gotcha. How's that? How's
What's
that?
Up? Go!
results?
Damn it, this is really starting to feel serious. I keep seeing fakes. Is everyone okay?
Here's your next opponent. The unconquerable Snow Black, Yukiko Amagi!
Game 5! The air is filled with excitement!
Try at least throwing things up like a pit sweep you are.
The shadow's even crueler than the real one.
Round one. Fight.
I'm resist, giving you the play-by-play!
Come! How about this? We're effective, huh?
Guess I gotta do this.
Yosuke. What an utterly crushing defeat!
Win! Perfect! Round two.
Super cool.
All right, okay. It's over. Time to leave.
Wait. Is anyone surprised by the results?
Another maze, just like last time. Damn it! I better hurry and find Mitsuda-san's crew.
Our fearsome contestants are about to bare their fangs.
Yes, I found Aiga-san. Wait there, I'll save you.
Hold it right there. If you don't behave, I, Feather Pink, will drive you wild.
Drive me wild? That sounds nice. But wait, who are you? Are you the culprit?
Roar, Winds of Azus! Victory mode!
I've had enough of the Featherman shtick. Never mind, I don't have time to play around.
Round one. Fight.
Here we go! Round one.
Jiraiya!
One shot after another, the official
round two.
Was close. Actually, if she disappeared, then that means Featherman just now wasn't the culprit.
You must be Captain Rasantimo. I was defeated. Thank you for saving me. The Feather Pink you met is a fake version of one of my companions.
Oh, so that's who she was. She had a pretty distinctive costume on, though. Wait, will you please quit calling me that stupid nickname?
And is that Yosuke-kun by you? I'm glad you're both okay. Junpei-kun just rescued me.
It was a total breeze. Yosuke-kun, right? My name's Junpei Iori. Thanks for saving Aigis.
Oh, you must be Mitsuru-san's friend. It was nothing. I just did what was right.
Ooh, well said. Hey, I have to look after Fuka and find the others, so you mind if I leave all the fun stuff to you?
Not a problem. This tower was originally our school, so we have kind of a stake in this anyway.
I'll go with you too.
Aigis-san, don't push yourself too hard. I'll be fine. I'm sure my friends are up top too. Well then, time for me to go.
A worthwhile victory!
I'm glad Aigis-san was okay. Wow, those guys really don't skimp on the outfits, do they?
Here's your next opponent! Yasogami Steel Council President, Labyrinth!
Game 7! Which one will Lady Luck smile upon?
Make enemy talk.
This feels different from her shadow somehow.
Round one.
Just get him up!
Round two.
Wow, he's taking damage.
Is anyone surprised by the results?
All right, I'm pretty high up. I don't know who's the mastermind here, but I'll stop him, whatever it takes.
This could be explosive!
This place seems a bit different. Huh?
How surprising to see you here. You are Yosuke Hanamura, partner to the head of your organization, the Eternal Disappointment.
Who are you calling a disappointment? I mean, who are you? Are you the culprit here? You look about our age. Why are you doing this?
Is age relevant to this situation? That's why you are unfortunate. I'm only astounded at how loose you and your blessed comrades are.
Blessed? Us?
It only means that the resolve between you and I is different. You hold to many, yet are weak, while I hold to none, yet am strong. I will show you. Die.
Round one.
I made it, mother.
I see that. Here goes.
How you want this?
This gets. Persona. Now I'm pissed. Still out. Persona. You can't face me. Taste this. Persona.
Oh, crap.
I have it. Don't think you can. Here. You're an outcast. Do you regret being so weak?
Yosuke! Lose! Round two! Fight!
You're still on the head!
Being
just getting started! Dry Persona! Persona! It's mine!
I see!
I have! Persona!
What? Here's how you
just getting so crap! Dry!
What? It's time to despair!
Not bad!
Just
getting started! Persona! Persona! It goes!
Fall! Fall!
Just getting started!
Get it!
I offer this victory to him.
Yosuke! Lose!
Damn it, I lost. I can't stay down!
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This
Sorry,
place
but
exists.
I won't lose!
I wish you good luck.
this place seem...
Round one, fight!
Up on your knees.
You're going to
pass up a feet.
I see. Impossible.
Taste my fury. Taste my fury.
Impossible.
No ends yet.
You should give up.
Now I'm pissed.
Is that all?
Yosuke! Round two! Fight!
Talk. Even I can step up to the plate when I need to, you know.
I see. Very interesting. So, is this the strength of bonds? Not that it matters to me.
What are you mumbling about? Your plan is already sunk.
You truly are a fool. The time has come. The world will be recreated.
sponsors of our program today. Good job clearing that. Man, you really are strong. Keep it up, 'cause I'll be counting on you.